Truck drivers are live streaming on TikTok from behind the wheel, and it's alarming road safety experts. It's so bad that TikTok itself have banned accounts, and experts have compared it to drink driving. These lives are not dash cam, these are phones. Some have their phone on their hand, others have it mounted or below, and they're looking down the phone. So their eyes are away from the road for up to 8 to 10 seconds at a time. It takes 3 seconds to end up in a car accident. Videos seen by News Corp show a wide range of disturbing content, with some drivers taking their eyes off the road to read comments and questions from followers. One woman appears to have a near miss after a follower calls her out for not checking her side mirrors. She then tells viewers to go to her new account after being banned.
Hopefully, I will be at 500 followers by the end of today so I can go live again.
Road experts have slammed the behaviour, saying this is remarkably stupid and shouldn't be tolerated, especially when you're driving more than 100 kilometres an hour.